It's Brooke and Kelly of Brooke and Kelly Vlogs, and today we're doing questions and answers. Demo are recommended from some people and some of them from online. So I'll let y'all know more about me. Are y'all ready? Okay, so this challenge is 50 questions. Okay, so it's gonna go really fast, and yeah, please subscribe down below for more. Yeah, for more. Let's go. Is it this way? Okay. All right. Let's go. My full name is Brooklyn Mercedes Marie Kelly. And yes, it's after a car. Yes, it's after a car. Okay, it is. All right. My zodiac sign is Scorpio. I was born in November. 3 fears. I am scared of snakes. I got bit by one. It's like a scar right here off of a python. It didn't hurt. It feels like a shot. I'm scared of heights, even though I was in a helicopter once. But I was a baby. I didn't know I was. And I'm scared of spiders. I hate spiders. My best friend is Casey. My sister. Last song I listened to was Good Girl Bad Boy by Florida. Bad boy driving that Detroit, big rock cruising up the blacktop, turning up a cornrow, scarecrow, farmhouse, gravel road, coming for a good girl, counting down the sunset, never been broke hard, racing like a Corvette, got a little wildfire burning in her angel eyes, probably ain't never been lost after midnight, trying to be a good girl, but falling for a bad boy, trying to be a good girl. Yep. Four turn-ons, I don't know what that is. And turn-offs, I don't know what that is. Just change that. We get that one in there. What color underwear I'm wearing right now? I'm wearing blue. That was a weird question. I'm wearing blue. How many tattoos or piercings I have? I have a piercing here, and a piercing here. Okay, I don't know how that happened. It's weird. I don't even put a nose ring there. I don't do it no more. It hurt. Huff. Okay. The reason why I joined Tumblr. I never joined Tumblr. I really don't know what that is. I never did it. So I might join one later on one day. You know? I might. Okay. It is Sunday. I know I post on Mondays. But I'm going to be busy tomorrow. My mom's having surgery. So I had to do the video now. For y'all. Vlogging. So I can post it in the morning. I'm leaving at 5:30, so I have to have it there. Done, because I don't know when I'm coming back home. Okay, how I feel right now? I feel good, you know? I feel a little worried about a lot of things going on right now, but I'm okay right now, so that's the main thing. Thank you, internet. My current relationship status.
Single. Single. Single.
I'm single. Okay, let's go back. Meaning behind my URL. What's URL? I heard of it before. Let's just look it up. I don't want to. URL. I don't know what that is. I'm looking it up. A World Wide Web page. Oh, okay. You can follow me on Instagram, Brooke and Kelly Official. And please subscribe down below, by the way, if y'all haven't do it yet. Takes 3 seconds to subscribe. Now, comment down below if you want me to do some more questions. Okay, we need to hurry. My favorite movie.
Iris.
Let's be jolly, set the halls with...
I'll come back tomorrow, maybe they'll be gone by then.
It's Little Nero, sir. I have your pizza.
Leave it on the doorstep and get the hell out of here.
Well, what about the money?
Keep the change, you filthy animal.
Hey, I'm gonna give you to the count of 10 to get your ugly, yellow, no good keister off my property.
Home Alone. That's my most favorite movie. My favorite songs. Don't you know this? Sorry. Oh, know this. Ta-da! Bonager's on. Oh my gosh. My favorite band. Bonager's on. Yep. Three things that upsets me. Okay, this got there. This got it. Okay. Did I just see someone behind me? Oh, that's a shirt. Third thing that upsets me, if someone makes me mad, if like animal dies or like family upset, stuff like that, makes me cry. Sad movies make me upset. So yeah. What I find attractive in other people. Kind, sweet, smart, nice, and sweet. It's not about their looks, it's just about the way they are. I don't know what I'm talking about. Let's just keep it there. Someone I miss. I miss my old pets. I miss some people in my family. I miss Dave. I miss a lot of people. They're in heaven now, but they're in a better place now. Someone I love is, okay. My family, my pets, my friends. Yeah. my relationship with my parents.
They can't stand each other.
They pick on each other a lot, but they...
They are not.
No more, they're... Ever since they had me, they just split apart. I don't understand. I'm over there at my mama's house. Greg comes over. Where his name? Oh, I'm confused. They can't stand each other. There you go. My favorite holiday is Christmas. Yay. Christmas, y'all. You gotta love Christmas. La 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 la.
Christmas, there is just one thing I need.
always me. Okay. Getting up in the mornings for school. That's really annoying. Teacher tell me, do your work. Take the earbuds out. That's really annoying. Like, I can't do my work. I can't concentrate without music. Hello. And, sometimes family, but I still love them, so. You know, family sometimes, you know your family annoys you a lot, but it's how family is, you know what I'm saying? It annoys you, but you still love your family. 100%. 100%. My favorite animal is cats, dogs, ferrets, birds, hamsters, guinea pigs, gerbils. I am getting a gerbil. A bunch of animals, you know? My pets. I got four dogs. I got Cora, Buster, Sadie, and Pixie. And I got Allie. These are cats now. Allie, Blue Boy, Fluffy, and Polar Bear. I did have another one, but it died. It was Garfield. One thing I have lied about. I don't know when I lied. I don't remember. I really don't know. But if I do, I'll let y'all know. Something that's currently worrying me is my mom was having surgery tomorrow. My uncle's in the hospital. My blue boy is really sick. He can't move like he used to. We have to feed him out of a dropper. And it's sad. Embarrassing moment. I went to Walmart with a cow costume on. I did. It was really embarrassing. Something that's constantly on my mind. Want to get out of school. Want to graduate. I'll be graduating next year. I'm really ready for that so I can work on my blogging more, my music more. I want to do a lot of things in my life. When I finish school, I'm not going to go to college because I'm tired of school, period. I'd rather learn my own way to finish through. You know what I'm talking about? Like, I want to learn on my own. Because I can focus more that way, and that's all I really want to do right now, is learn on my own. It's the best thing to do. Three habits I have. I'm addicted to Florida Georgia Line. I'm really addicted to Florida Georgia Line. Okay, this is my FGO book I had for a year now. I'm really addicted to them. I got a Trap Kelly Kendall too. Okay. I'm addicted to music. I'm addicted to, I'm addicted to hot food. Hot food. Not hot, but hot. My future goals is to become YouTube famous. Become a singer. Become an actor. And become more active, you know? More active. Something I've been the ties about. Let me look up that. I know what that's where. I don't know what fanatize. Fanatize? Wait a minute. Fantatize. Okay. I don't know what that means. I'm sorry, y'all. I really don't know what that means. Oh, I do daydream. I really do. I like daydream. I just stare in a class. I'll be like, yeah, I would daydream a lot. I'm that way. My favorite store is the FGO House, Hobby Lobby, Shell Station. Yeah, you're gonna laugh about that one. Yeah, Shell Station. My favorite food is spaghetti. I love spaghetti. I can eat some right now. Sandwich, salad, pretzel, and chocolate. If you give me chocolate, you're my best friend. What did I do yesterday? Uploaded and prank Casey. If y'all haven't seen that video, please watch it. It's really funny. You will watch her. It was so funny. Put hot sauce in chocolate pudding and she spit it out. It was really funny. Something I'm talented at. I'm talented at singing. I don't know. Y'all think I can sing? Oh yeah! That was awful. Is that good? Is that good? I don't know. Oh my gosh, guys. We're at 44. Oh my gosh. My day at perfect date. Okay. This is when it gets real. Real, real, real. Really real. What am I keep on doing this? I don't know. I wouldn't really care about where we go. I would really worry about, like, it's not about the money. I don't care if we go to McDonald's and eat. Or go at the house and just put candles out and just make homemade dinner. That was like, put candles and listen to the music and just talk. Or like, go walking and drink a milkshake together. Or stuff like that. That's what I would do on a perfect date. Or go to the movies and watch like something scary. Because when you get scared, you just want to cuddle. You get no time out. Yeah. My celebrity crush. My celebrity crush is... My bad, guys. My celebrity crush would be... Ross Lynch. Here you go. Ross Lynch. It is. He is like so cute, y'all. If y'all don't know Ross Lynch, this is Ross Lynch. Okay. I'm so sorry, y'all. That's him. It's really hard to see him. Alrighty, my photo of myself, I had to look on the internet and find a picture of me. Thank you, Google, YouTube, for putting my video, my pictures of me on the internet, on websites. Thank you. So when I'm looking for me, I just look at myself and I'm all over the internet. Basically, in videos and websites. This is my most favorite picture that I put on me on the internet. This is when I first got my blue guitar. Oh my god. That's me, guys. Yeah, it's me. That's on Twitter. I'm on Spreaker.com and some other websites. Anyway, let's see. My favorite blog is one my brother and Casey, my sister, got their, when she got her lip pierced up there and Jordan got his tongue pierced. That was really funny. Do I smoke or drink? No. I don't drink or I don't smoke. It's bad for you guys. You want lung cancer, well, smoke. But if you don't want lung cancer, don't smoke, don't drink. Because you would get it. Or breast cancer. You do not want that. So don't do it. 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 I'm so funny. Any question you like, you had like, my favorite question on these would be, I can't believe I don't. I skipped a question. Mm-hmm. Okay, I go back on that one. 10 things that makes me happy. Vloggers line, family, friends. Okay, my favorite one would be about the relationship date thing. That one's really funny. I'm like, yeah. Okay, three more questions from a fan. Anna asked me what was my favorite song by Folgers Lyon. Anything Goes. That song is the best song ever. This song is from Ashlyn Martin. What's my favorite thing about recording, blogging, is for y'all guys to know how I am, what I do, why you like YouTube. It's really fun. I like to let y'all know how it is when you're recording and stuff. It's really difficult because it takes forever to upload a video on YouTube. It's not easy. It's not easy at all, but it's really fun though at the same time. And this video, this question is from Anna again, is what's your YouTube channel? Is Brooklyn Kelly Blogs. There you go. I actually put a B for blogs. I don't know why. So it's BKB. That'd be a good nickname on the side of the video, BKB. But my middle name is BMMK. But BKB sounds pretty cool. But anyway, if y'all like this video, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe down below. Takes 3 seconds to scroll up and bing! And put the notification bell for more upcoming videos. And comment down below if you want me to do some more videos. Subscribe!